Marth Falcon. This is what I'm talking about. If anyone else wants this headset, feel free to. What? The cake is a lie. Marth Falcon Battlefield. What's everyone's opinion on this? Because I really think Marth just decimates his character.
Yeah.
I really don't think it's that evil. I really think Marth just has the range. And,
yeah,
it's just absolutely nutty. Absolutely. Yeah, for sure. Ooh, big meaty hits. I agree. Big meaty hits.
True.
Pretty neutral. Good exchange. Ooh, getting a lot of mileage. I don't know about. I'd be in the take. Maybe an air dodge, maybe a drag. That's good. Ooh, this is IB. That should be death. Just to add more dimension to it. I see. Ooh, hate to see that. The homie style in case we're out for blood. Let's go. I'm pretty fit for that. Alright. Cool, cool. That's it. You know, that's the problem.
Let's go. Take that comeback, Leo.
In fact,
Alright. So now we're 1-0. 1-0 Falcon. So right now there's a little bit of discussion on the floor going on before the game starts. Story. Let's see if this changes for the game. Sorry. I mean, it's pretty cool. Liam's doing pretty good. Liam's doing pretty good. Yeah. I kind of suck at commentary. Kind of 50-50. It depends on, like, how aggro I play, I guess. Like, if I play more aggressively, I tend to do worse against Falcon. So, I... Yeah. With Marth, it's all about kind of being a little bit more patient. It's all about waiting against Falcon.